I've got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
Are you up for a digital trip? That's the question you may get on the streets of Chicago as a new underground experience takes hold. Known as a digital trip, only one of these mind-altering experiences is currently available, but those in the know insist more will hit the streets very soon.
Lighten your burden, my friend. God would want you to.
At the time, but you are some
desperate wallflower. Yeah.
I don't take in strays. Grow up. Get some backbone.
See something you like?
Hey, grow up. Get some backbone. The girl that wants to see one and two.
Look, but don't touch, all right? I think you'll be very happy with that.
Stay out of his way.
I've hired Bad Boy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to. Bad Boy.
What?
Bad Boy, 17.
What the fuck, man?
Bad Boy, 17?
Clara.
Clara. You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
Yeah, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen, I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face-to-face for this. You wanted dead sex, Max?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
Mm-mm. They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Oh, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just said. Me tracking his signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives, things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground, in the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know?
Okay, all right. Oh! I got my eyes on you.
Thank you.
Whatever. Not my problem. Who the hell did that?
What's ahead?
The layout shows a wide-open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. You scan me the offices? Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh no, he's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track her collar and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
Whatever. This city's buggy as shit.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous... Oh, shit. Someone's hacked in. Oh, fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
The cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do.
Something's wrong with the control.
Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
CTO scan is a bust. How are we looking? You found my caller? I'm tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced his signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
Your ride's ready. Gassed up, wheels balanced, fluids checked, the works. You're welcome.
And summers are a fluke? Oh, no, no, no. Help the environment. Help Chicago. Take the pledge.
We have roads for a reason.
Chicago.
My family wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait. data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes. This bellwether.
I knew you'd find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since... the Merlot.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Wait for you to persist. your eyes sharp!
Clever boy.
Drinks on me.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Abe.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up?
I want my partner back. Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. Both want the same things. Answers? Who attacked us? And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figure. So, I come bearing glad tidings.
Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme. No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me? Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering! They made me a cripple! They took everything from me! Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is, I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is a lead.
Thanks for the tip.